Josh, from your TikTok to my prompts. Jason Bateman giving an inspiring locker room speech.
Okay, buddies. Well, let's get a good bend in our knees and just really think about, you know, if you go out there and you lose, you will not get ice cream. and you know what? If you win, you will get ice cream.